Hello everybody. Today we are in Mieris University and we will experience the first electric car of North Cyprus, Günsel. We are just in front of the headquarter right now and we'll make our test drive. Let's do this. I can't go fast enough to break free from the bond of your love. And I ain't been strong enough to let go and let God. I can't see clear enough. That was a very interesting experience. First of all, I have to say that it's very quiet, as every electric car, but like everything is being more automated. You don't need to think about like your handbrake, and you don't understand if the car is working or not. For example, right now it is working, but you don't feel anything. And of course the speed is like, the torque of the car is seriously strong. They said to me that the steering wheel is a little bit like tough at the moment because they are being careful about the people who is driving it first time, because the car is going like really fast. At the end of 2021, they will start the production and the sales will start. From the inside, we have a very nice console here. Everything is being controlled by a touch screen. We don't have any handbrake or we don't have any special part for the gearbox. When you sit to car, you just press the drive and it's ready to drive. The full car is completely with the carbon, so it's like very light. Carbon and aluminium, they made it together. It's very comfortable and it's really fast actually, and they said to me that it will be much more fast. We are in the sports car right now. They have different styles. There is another one in the front, yellow one, which is like more for family style, but the one which we are driving right now is more sports style. I asked the price, but they didn't give me yet. At the end of 2021 we will have the price and maybe I will have one. We will see. Thank you so much. Right now we are in front of Günsel's headquarters. All these production is being there at the moment. They have actually a very nice place here. All the software and the hardware people working inside. So I will show you a little bit around. But I have to say that it is very, very important to have a company like this, a research and development department like this, and also a technology like this here in North Cyprus. This shows that we can do everything if we want to do that. So that's a big inspiration for us as well. And let's have a look at them, how they're doing it.